στέλνω ένα, δύο και τρία και τέσσερα φιλιά. Που φτάνω στο λιμάνι ένα και δύο και τρία και τέσσερα πουλιά.
Здравейте, намираме се на един кораб на път за Санторини, където се запознах с един музикант, грък, който свири на този инструмент. Това е бузуки. Музикант се казва Йоргиос.
Йоргос.
Най-самичите. Да му благодарим, че се съгласи да ви направи този видео урок за прекрасния инструмент бузуки. И кой може да разкаже по-добре за един гръцки народен струнен, дърпаш музикален инструмент? Един грък.
This bouzouki. This bouzouki have four double strings. Okay, it's a D, A, F, C. This bouzouki, the four double strings, is the bouzouki after the 70s. The 70s.
After the 70s.
After the 70s. Because before the 70s, the old kind of the bouzouki, you have three double strings.
Three double. Not four, it's, three. Before three. The
70s. It's okay. A, D, A, and again D. D, A, D.
Okay.
It's three. This is the three. It's was the old style bouzouki with the called rebetiko.
Rebetiko.
Rebetiko. It's the old style to Greek music. It's came. This make the immigrants who live from the Istanbul.
Mm-hmm.
The
from the Asia actually. Yeah.
Malaysia. Malaysia. The coast of the Turkey now. It's the was Greek. Well, before
I know that. We have almost the same piece.
Yes, exactly. We yeah. The Balkans have this problem all the time. And they led the immigrants and they came with their music. Their music is the three double string music. After the years left and Manolis Chiotis, one very Greek famous bouzouki player, grew up in America.
Okay.
They play guitar, Latin music, have this... this music, not only Greek, but put other one string. Okay.
Ah, he's the man who put the fourth.
Yes, the 60s, 70s.
Yeah.
60s,
70s.
Oh, okay. It is. And now we play all the Greeks, and most of the Greeks, this kind of music, because they use time.
Yeah. If you want to pass, easier.
Exactly the same.
It's the same.
It's the same. Yeah.
What is made of? Is a wood.
It's good.
It's wood.
This is a tuna. It's okay.
Yeah.
Okay. With this bouzouki, play the zorba. The zorba is the shintaki. Okay. The zorba is one dance, kind of dance, one music.
Yeah, the most famous Greek shintaki.
This is called bouzouki. No, the shintaki is different. It's other.
Okay. Sorry.
Yeah, yes. Sorry. The zorba, made from Mikis
Theodorakis.
He play Zabetas. Other very, 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 very famous bouzouki players.
What is the name?
Yorgos Zabetas.
Yorgos Zabetas
was one of the most important bouzouki players and make songs. This is the most. All the bouzouki players study Zabetas and Hiotis. This is the, you understand?
Yeah.
And they made this song for the movie. And after this movie, you know all the planet, and
yeah,
we know everybody. Yes,
yeah, everybody knows.
Knows this yeah. From the movie.
Yeah, it's a double string.
It's four double strings.
You got this special adapter, you put it afterwards.
Yes, have to play the
because it's
machines.
It's an acoustic instrument.
Yes,
but because you had to play with other people, you put this.
You put this.
Can
you
know, we show?
Yes, of course.
This adapter, which is kind of amplifier, actually.
For the amplifier.
Yeah. And going out here.
Yes. Have one piece inside.
In
order to don't put down.
Okay.
Because have so many.
Yeah. It's a pressure.
Pressure. Yes. Mm-hmm. Have pressure. Yeah.
Okay. Are they the same tune, both of them?
Yes, the same.
Or it's octave down.
It's octave. It's, the first octave is here, the same, and it continue.
Uh-huh.
Exactly the same. Exactly here, okay. Yes.
Why they're double? Do you not? Why they're double strings?
Because if I would play with one, you will not listen nothing. Really. Okay. Cut here. Put here. And the other. Okay, here.
Uh-huh.
It's different, the sound.
Just a second.
Oh, sorry.
And now the two.
It's more into the...
Yeah. But you can play something. Typical Greek.
Something.
Let's say a little of Zorba.
Little... Okay. Zorba.
Zorba. Okay. Най-популярно.
Yes.
Why did you learn to play music?
Why?
Where?
Where I...
Did you learn? In school or some special school home?
My family play... My grandfather play music.
Your grandfather plays?
Yes.
So, yes, give it to your father?
In my house...
Everybody?
I had one music. One music. I have the acoustic.
Yes. So, you learned by yourself?
One time I was 13 years old.
And
one time? 13 years old. I asked for my father to come here in my house. One teacher, and started slowly playing for me, one, two songs for my friends, for the family. You understand?
Yeah.
Slowly. When I went, I was 18 years old. I was lucky and I went to the music university.
Okay, here in Greek, in Greece.
Yeah, Arta. In one time, in one
Arta
town.
Arta is a town?
Town, Janina. You know Janina?
No.
It's Albania, Janina, one town, near the border with Albania. After it's Arta.
Okay.
Corfu, it's near Corfu.
Okay.
Yes.
Corfu, nice island.
Yes, it's West Greece. West Greece. And finished university. Now I'm teacher in one school in Kalamata.
You're a music teacher in
music
Kalamata?
Music school in Kalamata, yes. And when I finish...
Microwave Timoslini. The best olive.
The best olives. Kalamata.
Okay.
Yes.
Do you have anything else? You
can... What other?
No, I don't know.
It's Sirtaki, if you want to listen.
Okay.
It's different than Sirtaki.
That was similar. The most famous Sirtaki. Now you play a traditional Greek.
Yes. This Sirtaki. It's similar with Zorba. Similar.
Really?
I know that.
I know that it's very popular.
Yes.
Окей, да благодарим на
Георгиос. Nice to meet you.
За хубавия урок аз ще го преведа и ще го публикувам после в
YouTube.
Благодаря ти. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Thank you.